You might want to
to
play with a pretend one.
Yeah.
This little one. I'm taking care of you. Taking good care of you. For once, I was very little too. Now I take care of you. Take care of your pets. You can take care of your toys. You can even have some make-believe. Put my toy back. And get the trolley. Speaking of trolleys, have you noticed carefully what was on my tie today? A friend of mine sent this tie to me. It has tiny trolleys on it. I really like that. Well, we've been pretending about little Anna Platypus. Right now, let's pretend that her parents are going out for a while. And it could be right before her birthday. And Lady Aberlin could be babysitting, platypus sitting. In fact, it could be the nighttime. What do you suppose little Anna's bedroom might look like? That could be fun to think about. Let's make believe about the neighborhood of make believe. The night before Anna's birthday.
Hey, the night is beautiful.
Oh, look. Look at the lights over by the castle. They're so pretty.
Aye, they are pretty. All the lights in the neighborhood are pretty tonight.
The night before Anna's birthday always seems to be so lovely.
Aye, it's a special night for us. Shall we go out and enjoy it?
Oh, yes, but just one last good night. Good night.
Aye, good night, and have a good time.
Oh, we will.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Do you want me to read you a story?
Okay.
Which one?
Well, let's sing a song. I really want to sing you my favorite song.
Oh, good. Do.
Hush, Papa, don't you cry. Go to sleepy little lady. When you wake, you shall have all the pretty little horses, blacks and bays, dapples and grays, coach and six white horses. Go to sleep.
Horses are beautiful, and they're strong and fast.
I know.
But how could I feed one?
Is a horse what you want for a pet?
Yes, but where would it sleep?
Well, that is something to wonder. Where would it sleep?
Maybe in the castle garage or someplace else. But I was hoping for a pet that could stay right here.
Close to you?
Yes. I guess pretending about horses is better for me than having one.
Oh, pretending about them and singing about them.
And drawing pictures, too.
Oh, yes, you make such fine drawings, Anna.
I can say lots of things with pictures, but for my birthday, I hope for a kitten.
A kitten? Oh, Anna, that's wonderful.
I won't be sure I'm getting one until tomorrow, Lady Aberlin.
Well, tomorrow will be here very soon.
Lady Aberlin?
Yes?
King Friday, he's very nice. He wants to have a big parade for my birthday.
Oh, I heard about that.
But can I still have a little party with just Tuesday and Daniel?
Oh, sure, Anna.
Then I won't mind the parade.
Well, grown-ups like to celebrate.
Yeah, children do too. I'm really excited about so many things.
Oh, I'm sure you are, Anna. You have so many people who love you. I hope you have sweet dreams.
Thank you, Lady Aberlin. Good night.
Good night.
Thanks.
Let me see now. There must be whales. A place for whales, right? Oh, here it is. Whales. 11112. Oh, my. Hello, operator. 111. 1112, please. Oh, I love to work.
Hello.
Oh, hello.
Whales Unleashed and Unlimited.
Oh, good. Do you rent whales by the day?
Are you certified?
Certainly.
Our rate is 14.
14, all right. Send over a big whale for tomorrow. It's parade work, just for fun.
Okay, Lady Elaine.
Oh, I knew who I was. Well, now don't be late now. It's for a surprise. Oh, good. Now I want to call that place that has the apes. That was AO123, please.
Oh, apes about? No monkey business.
Do you rent, please?
Oh, 14 a day. Are you certified?
I have been for years. Please send 2 for tomorrow, and don't be late.
Okay, Lady Lane.
Thank you. Toodly-doo. Oh, kangaroo. I must try for a kangaroo. Let's see here. I love a parade. All's well here.
What are you doing, Lady Elaine?
Oh, just getting ready for Anna's birthday tomorrow.
Oh, King Friday says we're having a parade.
You'll love it. It's going to have a few surprises in it, believe me.
Well, you always surprise me, Lady Elaine.
I'm glad to hear it, Toots.
But speaking of surprises, I'm surprised to hear so much noise coming from over near Daniel's clock.
Oh, it's that super electric fire engine business, poor kid.
Oh, I'd like to go see him.
Good idea. See you tomorrow, Handy. Toot toot.
Toot.
Now, the next thing is right in here. I know this is the number. Oh, hi, Handyman Negri. Oh, thank you for helping me with my truck.
Well, I like it very much.
Well, Corny helped me, too.
With the wheels, huh?
Yes. There they are.
Yeah.
Right on. I like to learn about making things go and all.
Well, you know, it looks like we all did a good job.
I painted it my favorite color, red. Don't need any batteries. And it goes wherever I push it.
No. Well, good for you.
Mm-hmm. Handyman?
Yes?
Is it hard for you to ask someone to help you?
I think it's hard for everybody sometimes.
It surely is for me.
Me too.
I was even trying to sing about it.
Sometimes that helps when things are hard.
Want to hear what I was singing?
Oh, I'd like to.
Well, I was just making it up.
Well, that can make the best kind of song.
Okay, well, I'll sing it for you then.
Okay.
I think it's very, very, very hard to wait, especially when you're waiting for something very nice. I think it's very, very, very hard to wait.
Oh, Daniel, I like it.
Want me to teach it to you?
Oh, I'd like that. Wait till I get my guitar.
I think it's very, very, very hard to wait.
I'll be right back.
For you to get your guitar. Do you ever have a hard time waiting for things? What do you do when you have to wait for something? Do you ever make up a song? Or drink some orange juice? Apple juice? Do you think up exercises to do? What else? Oh.
I'm ready.
I waited, and you came.
What did you do while you waited?
Well, I talked to my television neighbor.
Oh, good. Well, you want to teach me the song now?
Sure. It starts out, I think it's very, very, very hard to wait. Can you do that much?
I think it's very, very, very hard to wait.
That's right. Especially when you're waiting.
Can I do that much?
Uh-huh.
Especially when you're waiting.
Good. For something very nice.
For something very nice.
And then the first part again. I think it's very, very
hard to wait.
Oh my, you learned the songs quickly.
Do you want to do the whole thing?
Let's sing it together.
Okay.
I think it's very, very, very hard to wait. Especially when you're waiting for something very nice. I think it's
very, very, very hard to wait.
Maybe my television neighbor would sing it along with us.
Do you think so?
Would you? Let's sing it together. I think it's very, very, very hard to wait. Especially when you're waiting for something very nice. I think it's very, very, very hard to wait. But sometimes people are busy, aren't they?
I know, and they can't always help you the very second that you ask.
But then sometimes people are not busy.
Mm-hmm.
And if you're not in too much of a hurry and you can wait, then they stop being busy and then they can help you.
Daniel, that's one of the toughest things in the world to learn.
Well, you helped me learn it.
Oh, I was happy you wanted me to help. Really happy.
Do you think Anna will like her truck?
Oh, I certainly do. Are you happy with it?
I love it.
Oh, good, Daniel.
Good night, Handyman Negri.
Good night, Daniel.
See you tomorrow. Come on, Chuck.
I think it's very, very, very hard to wait. Especially when you're waiting for someone, something very nice. I think it's very, very, very hard to wait. Oh, tomorrow's Hannah's birthday, Trolley.
Yeah. Daniel really felt good about his truck. It wasn't super and magic, but it was his. He had made it and was able to ask for help with it. And that was very important. Because there was a time when he had to do it all by himself. I won't ask for help. That shows you're growing when you're able to ask for help with things. Yeah, these are my pets. They're here even when the dog went away. He went back to his master. Wonder what kind of parade Lady Elaine is planning. Ordering a whale and apes and things like that? Sometimes people get so excited before special days like their birthdays and other holidays. They find it very hard to wait. It might help to sing Daniel's song when you feel that way. I think it's very, very, very hard to wait. Especially when you're waiting for something very nice. I think it's very, very, very hard to wait. Could you sing that yourself? Could you? I'll start it with you. I think it's very, very, very hard to wait. Especially when you're waiting for something very nice. You finish it all by yourself, all right?
Good.
You think of things like that. Sometimes very helpful. If you were having a birthday, what would you be thinking about? Everybody's so different that everyone would have different thoughts. Yet there are some things about us that are